Hey guys, this is Annie with GeForce, and we're here at CES 2017. Just got out of the opening keynote from NVIDIA, where we heard NVIDIA CEO Jensen Huang lay out a big picture of how NVIDIA GPUs are being used to power everything from home AI to self-driving cars, and that also means huge innovations in gaming. First and foremost, for all you BioWare fans, we got a sneak peek tonight at Mass Effect Andromeda coming March 2017. This is, of course, one of the most anticipated games of the year, and we saw it tonight running on the NVIDIA GTX 1080. We got to see some new features like the dynamic profile system in the game and new forms of verticality and those graphics we haven't yet seen before. Also newly announced tonight is the brand new NVIDIA Shield with full 4K HDR and Google Assistant built in. New to the GeForce experience is the ability to stream your gameplay live on Facebook Live as well. And perhaps most exciting looking into the future of gaming is GeForce Now, which gives you on-demand gaming for PCs and Macs. So by downloading a client, you can launch Steam, for example, on your Mac or your PC. It works perfectly running from the cloud. You can run games like Tomb Raider, as we saw on stage tonight, in full fidelity from a Mac or a PC. This is coming in March for early users at $25 for 20 hours of play. And outside of gaming, NVIDIA is going to be rolling out a lot of exciting new products this year. One of these, for example, is the NVIDIA Spot. There's other tools across self-driving cars, home automation, artificial intelligence, and more, which you can read more about online. We'll be going more in-depth on the NVIDIA announcement tomorrow and for the rest of the week here from CES. Let us know what your favorite part of the announcement was. And also, we'll be posting the full keynote later, so you can check that out, too. Thanks for watching.